Keep in mind those Plymouth Prowler trailers apparently made out of the backside of a Prowler. While those were a slick specialty thing, much like the Prowler itself, they didn't generally fill some other need than to twofold the Prowler's pulling limit. In the event that you need something really usable, done in a to some degree comparative mold, the Nissan Smokin' Titan is your thing. Depicting it as the fantasy venture vehicle for closely following and grilling devotees, Nissan has made a versatile barbecue station out of a 2018 Titan XT Gas King cab. The Smokin' Titan was made by evacuating the truck's industrial facility quaint little in that to a B&S custom trailer that is snared to the truck itself. The truck's bed has been supplanted with a CM truck bed's aluminum flatbed, which frames three nourishment prep stations. On the trailer is a Lang barbecue smoker and char grill. I totally cherish this venture vehicle. It is the ideal mix of truck, sustenance smoking and family time, says Nissan North America's truck and LCV VP Billy Hayes. On the off chance that I could take it home with me, I would. Since all of that smoking and barbecuing can be a hot and smoky employment, it is ideal to have the activity occurring on a different trailer, far from the truck itself. However, the truck isn't simply made for hauling that trailer around, as it has a twofold burner prep stove, a sink and a water stockpiling framework and a cooler setup which slides out of the lodge. The whole undertaking vehicle incorporates somewhere in the range of 20 exceptional secondary selling parts from different providers in the truck parts, flame broiling and kitchenware enterprises, and it rides on 20-inch Icon Hagel's Terra Grappler tires. The Smokin' Titan will be shown this end of the week at the 2018 Work Truck Show in Indianapolis.